So basically what's breaking news now is that myself and a few other people, including Tom or Pro Syndicate, own CSGO Lotto. And this is something that has never been a secret. I don't understand why it's this big breaking news now, because
are you sure about that?